Hello students, question is, the minimum number of factors of unequal magnitude required to produce a zero resultant is 2, 3, 4, 5. To answer this question, first suppose there are two vectors A and B having same magnitude but anti-parallel to each other. When we add both, we get zero resultant. But you know, the question is about those vectors having unequal magnitude. So it means adding two vectors, we can't get zero resultant. Now, what about three vectors? If we have three vectors having unequal magnitude and we add them by head to tail rule, as you can see here, here is A vector, then I draw the B vector by using head to tail rule, and then the C vector by using the same rule as well. As a result, you can see we come up with the result having zero resultant, because the starting and end points are same. So you can say that there should be three unequal vectors to give a zero resultant or null vector. And as you can see, this can be achieved if vectors added by head to tail rule to form a closed shaped diagram. For example, a triangle. So this would be the answer.